Join Elizabeth Hopkins on The Rhode Show.
On Idol Watch this morning, another Idol contender is sent packing.
Do not adjust your television sets. This is, in fact, Elizabeth Hopkins. Except rather than being an anchor at Eyewitness News, this Elizabeth Hopkins is a third grader at Peacedale Elementary School in Wakefield. The two of us decided to switch places for the day and discovered we had a lot more in common than just our names.
It was fun, actually.
Yeah? What did you like about it?
I like talking, so.
You and me both, sister.
But that's where the similarities end, because unlike me, this girl knows her way around the kitchen.
This morning, Elizabeth Hopkins and Elizabeth Hopkins are on the road show in the kitchen making a bowl of cereal.
You take the Lucky Charms or whatever cereal you have and pour it in the bowl.
I like to get as many marshmallows as possible.
With Elizabeth faring so well at the road show, I thought my day as a third grader would be pretty easy. I was wrong.
I am late to school today.
Was it an orthodontist appointment, or were you just running late this morning?
The dog ate my homework. Yeah.
Any more of those tardies, honey, and you're gonna miss your recess.
It turns out third grade can be pretty tough.
Mrs. Held, hi. I'm sorry I'm late to class.
Not everyone was thrilled with the new kid. And when I told them my bedtime was 7 o'clock, most of them thought I was pretty lame.
My brother goes to bed at 7:30 and he's a 6-year-old.
And Elizabeth's best friend, Janelle, was definitely not willing to trade Elizabeth Hopkins's, despite my trying to sell her on the idea.
We're totally BFFs. You, me, and Hannah Montana, and the other Elizabeth Hopkins.
She's coming around. So while I discovered third grade can be pretty tough, Elizabeth Hopkins says she's ready to take on my job again.
You know, if we need another Elizabeth Hopkins, would you be willing to fill in for me?
Sure.
Yeah?